Listening to this for the past week or so.
They just think, who cares? Because, you know, they're dogs. Now they get to the point where your mom's like, fuck it, and calls the cops on them.
They've been quiet all day up until now. Like, they haven't made a peep.
And now they're just barking because they're like, oh, look at that. That asshole's recording. Let's be assholes. If you had a headset on, you wouldn't even hear that shit. That's the beauty of having a headset. Well, you'd hear it, but, you know, we wouldn't as much.
Think
Ben's just straight up, I'll be back. Ben's like, I'll be back. Silent. That is Beast.
That's true. That's that smallest. Is pretty damn that's cool. Pretty much the smallest. It can get really big.
Yeah, send us to the past. We'll fix it.
I was thinking about that. If we're actually going to have a big village, should we make a mayor? Because I eventually want to leave this place.
You what?
Should we, like, make a mayor or a village leader?
Wouldn't it be like a Jarl?
Basically, yeah.
Okay, guys, we don't gotta worry about the taint. It's not moving.
Yeah, I went all. Over there. Yeah, I went over there before the video, and
it's not really moving at all. No, we're good. We don't gotta worry about it.
Yeah, we say that now. Now watch. Now that we've said that, we'll get back on next time and it'll have, absorbed our entire castle.
Oh god, that would suck.
What happened to all my markers? Why are they... Yeah, that's great. All my marks are going.
Did you reinstall the mod?
On my map. No.
That would make a bit of sense.
Let's see, they did it on its own.
Okay, we're getting more and more power. Okay, this is working.
Wait, what do you mean you eventually want to leave this place?
I eventually want to leave this place. However we do it, I eventually want to leave and get back to technology.
Oh, you mean... Oh, okay. I thought you meant, leave this area. Like, go somewhere else. Like,
no.
Nuts. So this is our gate, huh? That's fucking awesome.
Okay. Yeah, basically right now we need to make NPCs. Because everything's stocked. I don't think I have an NPC... I think I lost it. I think it was in,
Wish they would add drawbridges.
They do. They have drawbridges.
Oh.
We can have a moat and have a drawbridge.
You gonna dig it out?
Nope.
No, I was just saying.
Well, we can have a moat. Basically saying, Ben can dig a moat.
I think that's... Yeah, it's creative.
You just hear in the background, no?
No? Okay, chicken, steak, bread, and pork chop.
Man, we gotta fight a Hydra next, don't we? I don't want to fight a Hydra.
Who in their right
mind? Anyone want to fight the damn moon? I don't know. You do get stuff from it. I don't know. Maybe this tree might eventually start reacting to the heads. Maybe. I have no idea. What was the theory behind putting the heads on the tree? Anyone know?
Oh, yeah, I said maybe the heads are incorporated into a portal.
Okay. Okay. Let's go with that. Killed him and his brothers, didn't we?
Yeah, all seven of them.
Exactly. And honestly, we did. We killed all seven of them.
There's more than seven, but yeah.
Yeah, there's like 10, but yeah, we basically killed enough. Killed enough to know, fuck this.
We killed a lot, because each one of us needed all three of the staves.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then I died and lost all my staffs.
Oh, you did, didn't you?
But it doesn't matter, because I have the achievements. I don't need the staff. I won't be affected by the shit anyways in the swamp. So it doesn't matter. That is right, Landon, right?
Yeah. Okay, now I need chicken. Time to go slurder the chickens.
Yeah, well, what we do need, though, is make sure we take our potion with us, because we will be on fire if we don't.
Yeah.
Need harvest. We gotta go to the fire swamp. Everyone's probably like, I want to go watch that. I know everybody wants to go watch that, but, you know, we don't want to die right now. Me and Ben aren't even doing anything. We're just like, well, fuck.
I'm doing stuff.
What are you doing?
You're mad.
That's grass.
I don't deny that.
Ah, that's even worse.
I don't deny that, but I'm going with it.
I don't deny it, but I ain't gonna not do it. So we have, like, everything we need, basically. How long is it going to take to build the shit, Landon?
The NPCs?
Yeah.
Not that long. I just got to wait for chicken to cook.
Ben's making a damn freaking... he's making something. He's doing something.
Is he making a circle around the tree?
Yep. Maybe this will help the process of the time travel device inside the tree. Yeah, device. I don't believe in magic. Even though I used it.
Even though I'm wrong.
Ron Burgundy.
This Ron don't believe in magic. He believes in demonic energy. What? Yes.
What?
There's a difference. Duh.
Is there?
Yeah. It's called sell your soul, get superpowers.
No.
No.
Spawn did it.
Still no.
But Spawn did it.
That does not make it okay.
Not understanding this. Spawn did it.
Yeah, and if Spawn sucked a dick, would you do it?
No.
Exactly.
But Spawn did do it. You might have stopped somewhere along the lines.
No, I didn't.
Oh, okay. And that looks retarded. That looks weird because, you someone... know. Hey, look at that. Slime. Wait, how the fuck the... Okay, I'm going to kill it, but...
What happened?
Ben dug a hole, and then a slime came out of it.
Yeah, that's what the slime rod does.
Spawn slimes?
Yep.
Cool. It's night time again. I'm kicking Felix in the dick when I get back. Did you find anything? Yeah, I found something. What? Boom! My dick! That's what I found. That's it. Right there. That's what I found.
You kick him in the dick?
Yeah.
He's like, yeah. Yeah. Those have been gone for quite a while.
Don't care. Still felt good.
You know what else feels good?
Oh, God.
I don't know, Felix. What?
Money baths.
Oh, that's it. Yeah, but I do have a sword.
Don't care. You kill this one, there'll be more.
Oh yeah, one more thing. We rewrote history. You're not immortal anymore. Bitch.
Just looking. Oh yeah, we own you.
So, what was all this about? You're putting water in this or something?
Something like that.
Get some blood water, put it in there, sacrifice.
Sacrifice.
Tree turns red, portal opens up, go home. Yay!
Yeah, finally!
Emotep.
The fuck? Man, I don't even know what that's from. Oh, that's a skeleton trying to kill me. Cool. Bet you can't.
They hate you.
I'm still waking up.
I love how we were, like, expecting, like, giant monsters and shit. We haven't seen anything. They've really dumbed.
Well, I mean, we.
They've really dumbed down Grimoire of Gaia.
No, they haven't. I don't know why it's being retarded on here.
Who cares? We got a freaking Twilight Forest for dying, cause you know, death.
I know, but on here,
every corner,
there's supposed to be a Minotaur every night. Every night, there's supposed to be at least one or more.
Isn't the Grim Reaper supposed to spawn?
Sure.
Yeah, pretty sure you can get Grim Reaper stuff, can't you?
Sure, Jimmy.
Yeah, Twilight Forest, you can get the Grim Reaper outfit, can't you?
No, that's Witcher. Yeah, it's Witcher.
Aw, we took that out. Okay, never mind. Grim Reaper's not gonna spawn. Thank God. I heard he was a pain in the ass.
Yeah,
he is.
Okay, I'm gonna read the letter to Apple.
Oh, that's great. Yeah, okay. He called you idiots.
Oh. We kind of did, didn't they, for Dynasty versus Dynasty, you know, $300 million worth of shit. So, yeah, I can see that.
Yeah. Well, okay, so. I'm so bad at this
point. You need still time to go. Poison time.
Perfect, yeah, but yeah.
Oh, yeah, I got the perfect team to fight the rock team. Did I tell you my soul rock has levitate?